Why do they call you Fat Mike?
They just always did.
There were about 10 Mikes in my neighborhood. Big Head Mike spent more time in jail than out of jail. White Mike was just a white guy who lived on the block. Family didn't have enough money to leave. Tall Mike played ball. Monster Mike just scared kids. And Mike was actually the first Mike that lived on the block. But his real name was Paul.
I don't be scared of them. They'll leave you alone after a while.
Translation, when they go to jail.
You want to hang out after school tomorrow?
I can't. I gotta go to Jersey to see my father.
I think I was the first kid that Fat Mike knew that actually had a father that lived at home.
All right, then, I'll catch you later.